Hello, my friends. Rune here again from Oslo, Norway. My good friend Florian Sølner from Homedefence-24.com has sent me some cool stuff, and amongst them is the ammo holder for the HDS68. I have not opened the box yet, so let's see if I can just pull it open. Maybe. Or I need a knife or a sharp object of some kind. Here it is. It's in this nice padded box. First handling for me looks very nice indeed. You can put your long slugs down there, or maybe two balls or something. This thing fits on the top here. I have a rail here from before that he sent me about a year ago, I think. So I need to remove those two screws, and then we can put that ammo holder in place. So it turned out that the screws that I had was a bit too short, but I had a couple of spare ones that was longer. This on top here is 3 mm. And I attached the rail on top of that holder there. So here's some of the slugs he sent me. Killer slugs. 2.4 gram. They look like so. I think they even fit in the HDR68. But they should at least fit in this shotgun type. I don't want to push it down all the way right now. But as you see, you can stack them up there. And you can maybe fit two in each slot there. So if you have a long dart, then you can put them in there. Maybe they will poke out in the bottom if they are long enough. I don't know. Depends on the darts you use. Was thinking about giving it a little try also. But I have it out. As always, a Umarex brand CO2 canister. I use this type here. Let's put some, I have some gold cap lubricant on top there. As always, tip goes outwards. I have not put a modified pin in this one, because the HDS has a long thin brass pipe, brass tube, that already restricts the gas. But for the HDR68 and HDR50, etc., it should work fine. So, I was thinking, okay, let's try a couple of these. See what sort of velocity it will give. They look quite pointy, I say, doesn't they? Today will be just a power test. I will also try the heaviest that he sent me, the rubber steel balls, 10.9 gram. Looks like so. So, let's see what sort of energy level it gives now with those ammo. So the killer spikes fit very nice and tight into each chamber there. Let's gas it up. Like so. Let's try left the barrel first. I will fish them out after each shot. I don't want to shoot them on top of each other. .381. And there's the slug. By the way, this HDS is not stock, but it is a 16 year old version. Hotter.
394.
And that one lost the spike. I need to see if I can find it. There it is. It is screwed in. Okay. Let's try the 10.9 gram steel rubber balls. .218. .212. Now let's try those PVC iron balls, 10 gram. Nice and white color. Whoops. .232.
I should get about 8 shots or so on full power before the power starts dropping.
.227, which is quite good considering the heavy ammo. Next, ammo 6. This is the 6.6 gram that it makes with the ammo 6 slug maker. Very nice quality indeed.
I guess this will be the last two shots with full power, and then it will gradually start dropping the power. Same velocity again, 277. Since it's still kicking out nice power, let's continue with the ammo 6 slugs there, the 6.6 gram. $275, almost the same. $268. Continue to shoot for as long as we have any CO2 left. That was, what is it, 10 shots? So, yeah, quite good. $263. Again, 263. That was 12 shots. Starting to drop. 249. Still good power. Or relatively good power. I think this will be the last one. Yes. Sound is also much lower now. 230. So, looks quite cool, and I can still use my rail on top there. So I put that red dot he sent me on top later. So yeah, so what was it, about 12 good powerful shots. And then it suddenly started dropping. So, yes, a big thanks to Florian Sølner from Homedefence24.com for all the nice cool stuff that he has sent to me.
So make sure you check him out. So, killer spikes. I have one of them here. This is the one that the metal peg jumped out, but it is threaded, so I just threaded it back in. If it falls out again, then I can epoxy glue it or something. So, but nice ammo and very cool ammo holder. So, yes. Okay, more videos will come soon. I hope you like this video. Stay tuned for more videos and thank you for watching. Thank you.